October 24th, 2024. Since all the leaves are coming down at this time of the year, they are sucked in by this truck to keep the roads clean.